I'm living for people that experience barriers to basic human services and participation in their government. I'm also living to help design out trauma within these systems to improve health outcomes for everyone.
I am living for seeing more of the world from the seat of my bike. I am living for the first sip of coffee when I wake up in the morning. And I am living for all the people who no longer have voices. And I will be their voice.